In the dawn of 1565, two great armies met in the heat of battle on a small, barren island in the middle of the Mediterranean. Victory could go either way. Defeat would mean disaster. The war came to be known as the Great Siege of Malta. The defenders were the Knights of the Order of St. John, the last of the Crusaders. The aggressor was the greatest military force the world had ever known, the Ottoman Empire.
Available now on video on demand.